My father was a U.S. diplomat stationed in Berlin. I spent most of my youth there. It was a beautiful city. I'd spent 4 years training at West Point before America joined the war. Now I was back in Berlin, recruited by the OSS because of my knowledge of the city and the language. The Russians' final onslaught had begun at dawn. It was only a matter of days before they would take Berlin completely. I was a sniper, one of an elite unit. Disguised as Germans, we each worked alone, assigned to the most difficult tasks, deep behind enemy lines. But strangely on this mission, the Germans were not my target. What was left of Hitler's military was rapidly falling to the overwhelming forces of our Russian allies. No, I was here because the OSS had learned the Soviet Secret Service, the NKVD, had mounted a top-secret operation aimed at obtaining Germany's atom bomb. If they gained the A-bomb, Stalin would use it to dominate Europe. This was an immense threat to the global balance of power, potentially even a greater threat than the Nazis. So I was here to assist the OSS's efforts to prevent the Soviets succeeding. With World War II not even over yet, I was now one of the first soldiers of a new war. The Cold War.
Okay, son, I know you're one of the best, but standing orders are I run over the basics with every new sniper they send out here. First thing, observe your surroundings for danger before you move. And try to move only from cover to cover. Getting caught in the open is a certain way to die. Check your surroundings carefully. Watch those rooftops and upper windows. Don't forget, the enemy has snipers out here too. When you move, keep low and move slowly. As you move, remember to watch the firing angles on any cover. The enemy could be dug in behind. If you move with caution and stealth, you will succeed in locating the enemy before they become aware of you. Always try to engage the enemy at a range where your sniper rifle gives you the advantage. Your uniform will provide camouflage in appropriate situations. The meter indicates how well concealed you are. But beware, this is just an indication, not a guarantee. Stealth, cunning, and your extreme skill will be key. Stay low, use cover, use your binoculars and scope, and plan your moves. Try to keep the enemy unsure of your position. If you let them work out where you are, they will close in and kill you. Remember, always try to engage the enemy at long range, so your sniper rifle gives you the advantage. Only eliminate the hostiles that pose a direct threat to you or your mission. Don't charge in or try to kill every enemy on the battlefield like a rookie. It will only get you killed. The most direct and obvious route to your objective is not always the best. Look at your map for alternative routes and intel. Flank or avoid enemies when you can. Remember, many lives have been risked to get you this information, so use it. You need to think, move, and kill like a sniper to survive. One shot. One kill.
April 16th, 1945. The German fuel dump near the Berlin suburb of Karlshorst has been overrun and is now being used as the main NKVD forward outpost. Unfortunately, at dusk, a German panzer division heading to the front engaged a Russian tank brigade on the outskirts of town. Be advised, the remnants of this battle, including sporadic shelling, are still taking place. Your first goal is to rendezvous with our informant. He will be able to provide you with full intel on the fuel dump's layout, as well as suitable equipment to assist you. One more thing. For this entire operation, you and all our other agents will use the code phrase Eagle Watch to identify each other.
Coming up!
You don't look so good.
Got pinned down by NKVD.
But you've the intel on the fuel dump.
Yes, the layout. Main valve and control panel are marked. But there's a problem. The commander left the camp this morning unexpectedly. He won't be back for 4 days with the next fuel shipment train.
Okay. I can wait 4 days.
Wait!
What?
My friend was taken alive. Help me rescue him.
You'd only slow me down. Show me where. And the closest safe place I can leave him. Take it easy, buddy. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Alive?
Just about.
It was good of you to get him out. We have food and ammunition. Take whatever you need.
Thanks.
Come on! Kein Schiff weiter! you miss!